The assistant's going to make the first incision.